everything. But we know and we overstand. Almighty God is man and woman. Fool some people sometimes. Can't fool all the people. That's right, baby. All of the time. So what you gotta do? Ooh, ooh, now get up, stand up, stand before your pride. Get up, stand up, don't give up the fight. Get up, stand up, stand before your pride. Get up, stand up, don't give up the fight. You gotta cheer, yeah, you gotta pray. You gotta fight for freedom another day. Oh, 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 you gotta change now, I say. Oh, you gotta pray. And you gotta fight for freedom another day. And I don't give up for the fight. 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 We know, overstand, Almighty God, man and woman. See some people, sometimes, can't fool all the people. Oh no, all the time. My eyes are wide open. You got to stand up, stand up, stand up. You gotta get up, stand up, stand up. Stand up. Stand up.
So look us up on Facebook, Minerva, M-I-N-E-R-V-A. Thank you very much, Regina.
All right. This has been my friend. We raised our kids together. We performed together. Thank you, Minerva. It was a wonderful, wonderful show. There was some different stuff, some stuff I haven't heard. Thank you very much. Thank you. All right. Like I said, we are family.
Yeah, uh-huh.
I got all my sisters with me. Right, 29. I mean, you know, I'm kind of tired of being 29.
The number is
29. Anyway, speaking of my family and my sisters, Amy Ferriby, who's done wonderful sound today, she's up next. And I have really been a bad friend because I haven't yet once mentioned Richard and Alan Jacob, who have spent both days here filming this event. For those of you who have performed and are here today, and those of you who want to catch what happened on yesterday, if you give them a couple of weeks, they'll be on YouTube, and they're going to send me links, and I'm going to post them on Facebook so that, you know, folks know that people complain about this area a whole lot. But one thing I can say is there's a lot of talent here, and I am very privileged to know and work with a lot of very talented and intelligent and smart people. So I want to share that with the world. And I really appreciate all of you coming out today and supporting Five Points. Again, if you'd like to make a donation or you'd like to buy a raffle, all the proceeds to the raffle go to the market, all of the proceeds to the tips. Go to the market. We're trying to raise funds so that we can continue to do these kinds of events because they are self-sustaining. We're all about sustainability here. So these events are individually self-sustaining. There are three events that happen here so far every year. Jen and developed the Spring Loaded in the spring. I don't know if she'll be doing it. She's expecting this year. I don't know if she'll be doing it, but she's done, 3 years? 3 years, 4 years? 4 years of Spring Loaded. In September, the weekend of the 29th, right, and 30th, we will have the Homegrown Local Zone here. Amy Ferriby's going to be working hard to get that together, so be looking out for that. Again, I'm Regina Scott Sanford, and if you haven't figured it out, you're at Five Points Farm Market, and this is Midsummer Fest 2012. Thank you.